hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Yes. Hey, I am Tombstone Coop. I'm a bad guy.
Okay.
Hello. Hey. This is Crazy Cora. Matriarch. Woo! Miss Beth. Woo! Bad guy Haywood.
Whoa.
We have Doc Curtis over there.
Yay.
We have Deputy.
Yay.
I can't remember. I'm old.
You guys can stand there.
Marshal John.
Yeah, get on the other side of the tree.
Good guy. Hey. Bad guys?
Boo.
Good guys.
Yay.
Hey, you heard. Did I say 45 Colt? We all shoot 45 Colt. We are shooting movie theater blanks. As you heard, they can be loud. So, little kids, watch your ears.
Sit right here.
I didn't see any pets, so we're good there. Kids, you find a gun, you tell a parent, you tell an adult, if you find a gun, don't touch it, leave it alone, leave it alone. Tell an adult. Okay, we are gonna be shooting this direction, so it needs to stay that way. They are blanks, but sometimes the spray will come out and it just stings a little bit, okay? So, other than that, you got anything?
Got just a couple little things to add. One is, as Ms. Cora mentioned, we do this every fourth Saturday. What she forgot to mention is that we are actually going dark after this month until March.
Oh, I forgot.
We're not?
I haven't talked to you yet. I just talked to Bobby, so.
Oh, never mind that. Well, the other thing, other requirement. Requirement, have fun, enjoy the show. We do this to entertain you, and your tips are greatly appreciated. Thank you.
Thank you. All right, let's go.
You tell me these things?
I just got told.
Well, hi there, Miss Beth. How you doing?
Real well. How are you, Miss Cora?
Oh, doing fine. What brings you out on this beautiful day?
Well, I had to come into town. I got some eggs that I want to exchange at the mercantile for some fabric for Mr. Newell.
Oh, that's nice.
Okay.
And then, well, I'm here to, I'm selling, making dolls and selling my little dolls.
Ooh.
Oh, so I can make some money.
Holy crap.
Oh, no.
Damn, where are we?
All right, go, boys. What you doing? What
Who
are you
wants
doing?
To know?
What are you doing in the town? All you do is cause trouble.
Trouble?
Yes.
Trouble. I don't know about trouble. No, well, we're just here for a drink.
That's right. You get your drink and then get out of town. If Marshall comes in, you're in trouble.
We left here 2 days ago.
Well, Miss Beth, I'm headed into the bank, so.
Okay, we'll see you later.
Get on your way. We don't need you here.
We left here 2 days ago. We're supposed to be in Tucson.
We still never found a saloon.
Well, now we're here. I guess we're going to find the saloon. Up there.
Wait a minute. We need money for the saloon.
What you boys doing here in town?
Uh-oh, law dogs.
We just got back.
Back from where?
A big circle.
Here.
I ran you out a month ago. Now you're back.
We're back?
Yeah, you're back.
Also,
I think...
I don't know.
Also, I think I got a warrant for those boots.
You can take the boots. I don't know what they did wrong, but you can take them.
Yeah, but you didn't pay for them last time.
You didn't pay for your boots?
Well, they're dirty, and they're on someone's feet.
We had them new last month.
They were dirty then, too.
You stole a pair of boots?
I didn't steal them. I borrowed them.
You're a lowlife.
Well, I'm going to have to check with Judge Parker. See if you got... I think I got a warrant for you too, Tombstone.
Not me.
Warren?
No one wants me.
Who's Warren?
Well, I'm going to give you guys about, what do you think we ought to give them, Deputy?
Oh, well, you got about a minute.
A minute?
I don't know about a minute.
You need longer than a minute.
Okay, I'll give you 10 minutes to get out of town.
10 minutes.
I got 5.
I got 10.
We got plenty of time then.
That gives us 15.
Oh, that's good. I can't tell time.
Why'd you ask? All right. Now you got 8 minutes.
Eight.
I don't know.
That's that many.
I don't think 8 minutes is going to do this.
Yeah, it is.
What in the world was that?
Why didn't you fall?
Because you missed me.
You hit that tree three times. You're shooting out way. How'd you hit that tree?
Oh, no. That might have been mine.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, my leg. What'd you do that for?
That'll keep me here until I go check with Judge Parker.
No, I didn't even hit you.
Where's the dog?
Oh, man. Oh, that
hurt?
Oh, no, it hurts like hell. Get a doctor.
I ain't carrying you everywhere.
Oh, the pain. The pain.
I can put you out. He ain't dead.
You're getting a little bit ahead of yourself, Doc.
Don't rush me there.
Am I the doc, too?
Yeah.
Tarnation. I keep forgetting that.
Oh, my leg. It shot.
But I'm a doc hat.
Doc, you got to fix me. It's hurting.
Hurry up before I shoot him.
Oh. The horror. The horror.
Golly, Pete. I ain't turning you around. Get your butt on a horse and spurry off.
Can't take. What? Wait.
Let's see. How do I do this again?
Can you hold that?
Yeah.
Hey, Doc. Doc.
Huh?
It's that leg, but I don't want you cutting on it.
This leg.
Can't you do something better than that? Oh. I'm in pain, Doc.
Here's your instructions back.
Let's see what we got here.
We gotta get out of here.
Are you allergic to any medicines?
Everything. Bullets and everything else.
Lead poisoning, huh?
Lead poison.
Hey, you better hurry up. They're coming back.
We only got 10 minutes, Doc.
We gotta get to the saloon.
Yeah, we gotta get to that saloon. We don't have the money for the saloon yet. We gotta get that.
We gotta pay for your boots, too. Get away from that Warren.
Warren's not here. I keep telling everybody that.
That's good enough, Doc. In the trail.
I think I can handle that.
All right.
There you go.
Okay. Let's see if I can do this.
All right. Correct?
Yeah,
in
I think
front
I can handle
it. Wells Fargo.
Well, that's a bank, ain't it?
That's a bank.
Oh. We can get some money out of that, I think.
I'm going to make just a little withdrawal.
You make the withdrawal, I'll take care of these folks.
Watch out for that law dog.
I don't see him anywhere.
They're hiding somewhere out here.
Okay.
All right, I'll be right
back. I got you covered.
Hey. And
that's first thing I'm gonna go. And I go riding merrily along. And they sing, oh, ain't you glad you're single? And I think that is why they wrote this song. Hey, I got a joke before he comes out. Horace walks into a bar. Bartender says, why long vents? Bass, brum bum. Entertainment portion's over. You got the money?
You come back, you dirty
What was that?
I don't know.
You got a key?
I forgot the key.
How could you forget the key?
Squirrel?
Squirrel. sure about that one.
Well, huh. I don't know what we're gonna do.
Well, I don't know.
Gotta come up with something.
Gotta come up with something. Does anybody have a key or some way to get into that box?
Shoot it open.
Dynamite.
Well, where you got? You got some dynamite?
Yes. Where?
Back your belt.
You got dynamite? You got dynamite and you didn't even tell me.
Really? I got dynamite.
How are you going to light the dynamite?
With your cigar.
I need a light.
Anyone have a light?
He does.
I know we're in St. George. Come on, someone's gotta have a light.
There's a light.
Ooh.
It's a lighter.
How do you use that?
Wow. How do you work it?
Roll the thing.
Oh, look at that. Magic fire stick. Okay, now you got this, right? You got this on.
Yeah.
Okay. Same sale. Well, yeah, I think that's the only way.
Yes, that works.
Here's your boot.
All right, I can get the boots paid for.
I'm going to the bar.
Let's go to the bar.
Holy boy.
For Jesus.
Hold what? I'm holding it.
Town and you guys are robbed a bank instead.
He did it.
I'm telling you.
Yes. I'll be the witness.
He did it.
The banker dropped her money.
Hold on something. Oh.
I see ya.
Yeah.
Hey, come back here. I got warrants for both of you.
I told you, no one wants me.
That Judge Parker wants you.
You know, I wouldn't be in this much trouble. My mama warned me. She said, don't hang out with you. She said, I'm going to get in trouble.
My mama told me not to hang out with me either.
Well, you either,
got in trouble.
You either put up your guns and come with me or meet your maker.
Let's see what they stole here.
Bunch of flowers.
A torn cut.
What do you think they got away with?
Oh, I don't know.
Money.
Well, they robbed from the candy store, kids.
Wrong bank!
What do you think, Doc?
He's dead enough.
How about that one?
Am I dead?
It's you will lot.
Be, you don't quiet down. This is dead too. Let me measure them. Coffin, 63 long.
Well, folks, that's how we do our show. Hope you enjoyed it.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.